Dave Navarro had an appointment to get tattooed by me today, and I was really excited about it. You know, we've been planning it out for a while.
Oh, that's sick, dude.
First I had it like right here, but then it just looked crooked.
As long as the face doesn't get tweaked, I'm cool.
Yeah, I was really impressed by all the reference that he brought. Like, his mom is smoking hot, and you know, she was obviously a model. And with the modeling life comes good photography, so good photography makes great tattoos. I do that too. Look, I only tattoo barefoot.
Yeah, you gotta feel the earth so you're grounded.
Yep. You ready?
I can't think of a better tattoo artist to do my mom's portrait.
Well, thank you.
And that's why I wanted to be here.
25 years ago, my mother was murdered by her then boyfriend.
Do you mind if I ask what happened?
She was with this guy for like 5 years, and she broke up with him, and evidently he couldn't handle it. I mean, it was, you know, essentially like a jilted, jealous ex-boyfriend.
Pretty crazy.
It was actually a miracle that I wasn't home, because I think that obviously if I was home that night, it would have gotten me too.
It's weird because when something like that happens, it's such a shock and it's so powerful. It almost takes time for the grieving process to even kick in.
In order to deal with the feelings and the anger and the resentment, I tried a lot of different avenues. Got heavily addicted to heroin and cocaine, and clearly that didn't work.
It's gonna take walking through some discomfort to get to the other side, but you're a stronger individual as a result of it, you know?
I think that Dave seems to have a really good understanding of like life in general, and he has a pretty positive outlook on stuff, so I think no matter what happens, whether he sees this murder and, you know, walks away with like a load lifted, like I think that something positive will come out of it.
We are all done.
Yay.
You ready to check it out?
Yeah, dude.
Go, look.
Oh, that was awesome. Oh, dude, that is crazy.